Rain, rain, go away. See ya. Get you out of here where you're not going to mess up my bluegill fishing. So when these things come roaring up out of there, they are a sight to behold. Look at that. Hey, Rudie. Let's take a look outside. See what we see. Ooh. I don't know, buddy. Looks like we got a big rain. Would today be a good day to go fishing?
I'm not sure. But, you know, there's only one way to find out.
All right, I'll see if I can go catch a fish for Mom.
Perfect.
Got a little rain delay. Hurricane Burl is passing through. Okay, but like they say in the biz, the show must go on. Now, we do have some roaming showers, mostly to our north. But the last one that came through when they first got here, that was a good shower. Let's get this show rocking. You ready? I'm ready. Let's go. And it appears we have a contestant. Nice contestant. Alright. Nice Mr. B. Jumped on a Bear Paws split tail in perch color. On, of all things, a Carolina rig. I'll send the picture to Brenda so she knows I'm not drowning, I'm fishing. Guess we'll play peekaboo with Mr. Rain. Bye. It might be 2 or 3 feet deep over there, if that. That's where these crazy fish are today. After more taps on that split tail, I say that's got to be a bluegill. Come on in here. That's what we're looking for today. Beautiful. 8.5. If you have to ask, you haven't been following this channel for very long. Okay. I think this is exactly what we're looking for here. Oh my goodness, when these things come roaring up out of there, they are a sight to behold. My goodness, my goodness. Look at that. It's 9.5 inches long. Now that's a gorgeous fish. Look like a pie plate coming up out of there. I will definitely get your picture. When it rains, it pours. Yes, sir. It's a handsome bluegill. Beautiful. 8.5, almost 8.75. Let's take you home and see Rudie. This is almost too easy. And my goodness. What is this? Oh, it's a bass. No wonder. I was thinking, oh man, that is a wonderful bluegill. Yeah, you guys are up there about a foot away from the bank too. Rain, rain, go away. Get you out of here where you're not going to mess up my bluegill fishing. Turbo Fatties. Hey, buddy. What are you doing? Nice topwater strike. Even with a little fish, it's exciting. stick here now, you hear? Okay, I had a camera malfunction. It got too fogged up, couldn't see through the lens, but we're back. Mm-hmm. Nice. Let's take a guess. Oops. Oh. Well, we've got about three choices. Bluegill, panfish type, catfish, and bass. So this is no surprise. All right. Yeah, you guys are well fed. Gotta give you that. See ya. Old school, Sparky. Nice, real, old school bass. I'm sure you recall the days when we fished with purple and pink worms. I've got these left over from, I don't know, 1920. Because bass like to hang out where there's oxygenated water. And the hotter it is, the less oxygen it holds. So for right now, we're probably going to catch a few out here, but it won't get really good until all the pads die down this fall. And hopefully we'll get an early freeze and kill them all out, and there'll be fish all over the place out here. Quite a few bass out in these emerging lily pads. With the water being still coolish, probably because of all the rains recently. But when this water gets real hot, those pads are just going to come boom, flying up out of there. And the thing about fishing these pads, just throw it in there and drag it through there. If they're anywhere around, they'll see it and they'll run after it. And this Texas rig, like I've got this, with the round bend worm hook, it'll slide pretty good through those stems. See ya. Yipes. And don't count out my garden worm. Up in that other line. Circus, circus. Probably gonna have to speed some of this up. Oh my gosh. Yeah. What a surprise, huh? That's impressive. That's a nice catfish if you're into that sort of thing. Get in that net, go ahead and slime it up. But if I wanted a catfish kebabs, I know exactly where to come. Right here. Alright, let's get you off of that hook and say a few words. Well, hello, Mr. Kitty Kitty. There you go. Rudie, would you want to play with this kitty kitty fishy fishy? You want to play with Rudie? Rudie, what do you think?
no way in hell I'm not getting within 1,000 yards of that slimy thing. All right, you had your chance. So let's just tidy this scene up by getting this, by taking your picture and then removing that and saying bye. Okay. Can't say it wasn't fun, but you're just not my type. See ya. Well, things have slowed down considerably. And you can tell when there's no more splashing and carrying on. Just listen to the sounds of a pond and you'll kind of know when the fish have said, and now I'm going to go lie on the bottom in the mud. I'm listening and I'm getting the hint that you guys are kind of done for today. It was hot and heavy there for a while. Turned out to be a really nice day and had a lot of fun. I'm going to say goodbye to Mr. Bass and Mr. Frog, but thanks for coming along. And now that the hurricane's blown out of here, let's get back through these weeds and go home. Until we see you next time, from our house to your house, God bless. Let's put a lid on it.